It is 11:38 after so many testing. I think I'm gonna die. This has not been the first time I've tried playing this game while recording, okay? In the worlds beyond, they speak your name with reverence and regret, for none could tame or sever souls, yet you let the chip. From Elegy for Hollowness, my Monomon, the teacher. I should be studying or just doing homework, but no, I'm doing this instead. I have no motivation, let's go. God, not again. This is not the first time the cutscene just lags out. I hate it here. Make it end. Finally, the cutscene loaded? Oh my god! Finally! Also, by the way, happy 6th anniversary to Hollow Knight. Silk Song's not gonna come out anytime soon. Oh god, no, it started lagging. Oh god, no. Oh god, no. No, it's not connected to the thing, no! I'm so sad, I'm so mad. Screenshot save. The frames are so incredibly bad. My god. How do I change it? I don't know. We will be right back, folks. No one's watching this, so no one will care.
Is the controller on now? Oh, heck yeah! Oh, heck yeah, I can use controllers now. Let's go, no one's gonna stop me.
Anyways, we're back, folks. Sorry for that technical issue. What do you mean I wasted 20 minutes of my life? This god-awful laptop is gonna be the death of me.
Absolutely hate it here. Look into my deep and soulless eye.
Please load. Something is perpetually keeping me from moving this way. I hate it. Fuck. Get back here! To go where I want. This controller sucks. I'm not even touching anything. It's just there, going. Forever. This is gonna take 10 hours, let's go. How to play Hollow Knight with a faulty controller. Step 1, cry about it. Step 2. I'm never gonna get past stage 1, huh? You're supposed to hold the A button. Well, you could have said that! I'm never gonna be able to move anywhere. Fuck! I've killed it. I was right. I can never have any nice things. Okay, let me try and learn how to play on the freaking laptop.
Huh? Okay, so I found that. I found this. How do I go back? I do not play on the freaking computer! Oh god, I almost died. Let's go. Harbinger boards are for you alone. Nah! Ew. fucking hell, fucking hell, no, 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 no.
That has happened to me in this game. Oh, let's go. Oh no, okay. Oh, never mind. Extra health bar. Never mind. I'm taking that. Anyways, I'm wrecking your home. Selfish. Can I kill that butterfly in the background? Please, please let me kill that butterfly in the background! No! I forgot you can jump. Oh no, 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 let me go back up, let me go back up, I'm so scared! Whee! This is my new way of life now. Oh god, no. There's gotta be a faster way to do this. Sir, please talk to me. I am very alone. I can learn. Is this Japanese or is this... Oh, never mind. Never mind. I was so ready. Oh! I'm so incredibly dumb.
Not screw you! Never mind! This is great! Stone door with simple lock.
Break it!
Just break it. Just break it. What do you mean I can't break it? How dare you? Oh my god, mid-air combat, let's go! Oh my god, I could destroy that, oh my god. How do I jump again? Oh no, this is a parkour, okay. Breaking and entering. So pretty. Hello, sir. Hello. Can I talk to you? Yes, I am short. How can you tell? Why would you want to open an egg? Simple, break it. How none of you break it? Oh, that's just the end, okay. I love jumping so much.
Okay, there's a parkour here. How do I jump again? This is so hypocritical of me. No! Oh! I'll never reach that. Rest in pieces. Wanted to be friends with you. There was like an entire tea party there. You just started attacking. Grandpa, they bullied me. I just want to be friends with them. I'm never playing this game again. Goodbye.